McGinnis.
Thanks for everything. I'll call you back later. Wayne.
I've scanned everything within a 20-mile radius
looking for any facilities that may have or have had the types of equipment needed for this type of laboratory.
So, what are we looking at?
There are only four that fit the bill, but they either don't exist anymore or they're rebuilt into new establishments.
And only one of them had anything like the kind of facilities needed to do
radioactive experimentation. It's down on level one.
Sounds like a good place for an evil, diabolical, scum-resurrecting secret lab as any, doesn't it?